19-year-old Milwaukee man dies after being run over by a school bus.
New at 10, his family gathers to remember him tonight. That's where WISN 12 News' Jason Newton joins us live. Jason?
And Craig, tears and words shared here tonight, now a makeshift memorial. You can see some folks just appeared here tonight to pay their respects. It's the spot where family members say Alexander Haskins was killed.
They're always going to remember you.
Amen.
A family comes together in the exact spot where they lost one of their own. According to police, a 19-year-old who family identify as Alexander Haskins was called to 89th and Carmen, where a cousin was aboard this bus in a fight.
Him and his cousins, all of them were very close on a daily basis. They would hang together, so I guess he came in the aid of one of his cousins, and that's what he lost his life over it.
Police say as the bus was pulling away, Haskins grabbed onto an open window but lost his grip and fell under the bus, where he was run over. His mother raced to the scene after getting a call.
I came and I saw the wagon, I saw the yellow tape, and you know, you kind of know. I'm very distraught right now. I just want to see him and go home.
The bus stopped about two blocks down, where investigators could be seen getting a closer look. Wednesday night, Haskins is being remembered as a lover of baseball. His uncle says he was a young man aspiring to be a Milwaukee police officer.
He's a fun-loving nephew, and he's one of those nephews that everyone would love to have.
But at the same time, family members say looking back, they're hoping through tragedy that younger members of the family take something away from this grief.
And I would tell anyone, if somebody ever call you and wants you to go to a fight, tell them no, they should leave they self.
Now, police say no citations are expected in this incident. A local church planning to have part of its service in a nearby park right on this corner this weekend, they say, partly to bring a little more positivity to this neighborhood. In Milwaukee, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.